Excited about what God is doing. I really feel like God has called us into prayer. How many of you are experiencing life-changing moves of God because of your prayer life? Are you feeling a new dimension of prayer? This is good. This is not just normal, dry, routine stuff. God's doing something.
Because if you always do what you've always done, you'll always get what you've always gotten. Change begins with you. If you want something different, you've got to do something different.
Everything we need to do battle with the devil has been given to us in the scripture, in the word of God. And here is what we need finally to be victorious over the devil. You need the power of prayer.
Can you imagine how that sounds to the Father when we say to him, all I want is you. We live in a nation that seems to want to turn its back on God, but there's a people who are crying out and saying, all I want. I'm not after the blessings, I'm not after the things, I'm after the presence of God. All I want. Because when you get God, you get everything else that you need. All I want is you, Lord. You can seek after things but miss God. But if you seek after God, the things will come.